welcome back to a new video. Today we are going to Firework Champions. Yay! Firework Champions is a firework competition thing, show. There's three teams and one company who also put on a show. And I went last year, I've been a few years before. Sorry about the, I just don't know why I'm still outside. I was just getting ready to go. But my mum's coming this year and she has never been before, so I'm really excited for her to see the fireworks. And yeah, so this is at Arley Hall. And I'll actually put a link down below of the Firework Champion website because it's such a fantastic event and they're all around the UK. And yeah, really, really good. I'd really recommend it. I've been a few times. I love it. I look forward to it every year. So, yay!
I look forward to Firework Champions.
Yeah, if the rain holds off, it'll be good.
Yeah, because remember we vlogged last year and it rained a load, didn't it?
Yeah, we got really unprepared. We've seen what the people are like there and they literally go with the whole kit and caboodle. So, hopefully we'll be more prepared this time. Not use the wrong side of the blanket to hide from the rain. That'd be good.
Well, actually, we haven't got that blanket now. It's
no,
just
we've got ponchos. And we should be all right. Got plenty of food.
Yeah. And you got a hood in your coat still?
Yeah, we've got a hood.
And we've got lots of snacks. Yay!
Yep. That'd be good.
Me.
so bright. You blind.